Hello, my Asian friends. Today I want to tell you something about the big wine of Italy, Brunello di Montalcino. This one is from the winehouse Valaresso, and let's go together to the vineyard to discover more about the grapes. Sangiovese grapes have aromas of sultry cherries, red berries and dark blackberries, complemented with spices, beautiful wood tones and a hint of leather. So now we arrived in the vineyard, in this beautiful vineyard. The Brunello is made from the Sangiovese Grosso grape, and this grape is only growing in this area. The Brunello has to be in the barrel for 4 years. And then it become a DOCG. It's one of the big Italian wines, and it gets this application because it's one of the best Italian wines. Now, my friends, we're gonna drink this Brunello later this evening, and so we go back to our home. Ciao, my friends, back alla casa. And now I'm gonna open this Brunello from winehouse Valaresso. The Brunello with flavors of berries, showing its strength with a hint of cloves, orange and some tobacco. Robust and harmonious thanks to the soft tannins. Let the wine breathe for an hour and it will be a perfect match for dishes with beef or deer. We're gonna enjoy the soft tones of the Sangiovese Grosso grape. Salute!